Guys, welcome back to some more Firewatch. So we completed episode 3 yesterday. Now we're doing episode 4. So if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and like, as well as comment down below any other games you'd like to see us play. Other than that, let's hop into it.
Isn't this just the most beautiful day? What a glorious day we've been given. Well, I suppose I should get back to work. The Flapjack fire is becoming quite the problem. By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Assuming that it's cottonwood, but I want to see if it's launch pool. I'm gonna assume it's right then. Thank you.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Tell me everything right now. All of it. You know what's going on, and you're gonna tell me right this minute.
Why would you think I know what the hell is going on? I snuck out in the middle of the night and figured out how to get you a new, untapped radio because what, I'm fucking with you? The most important thing, Henry, is that we don't turn on each other.
Maybe you're not real. Maybe I'm losing my mind.
What?
Julia. Maybe it's happening to me and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real, and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second, and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up. Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
Well, it could be an elk, or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
Thank you.
in their main tent. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. The desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was in a rush or knocked a bunch of stuff over on accident. They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Okay. Shit. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. The log they've got tracks the movement of four subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
I have no idea. Maybe another couple that's out here? Do you have any ideas?
It's just you and me, Henry.
Yeah, I know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
They've got a map with all sorts of paths and areas marked out on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
Some of their descriptions seem like uncharitable ways of describing me, yeah. I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
There's some sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something?
Maybe they're keeping data on everything that could impact our moods.
That looks possible. This is crazy. I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
I think I found the thing they used to track us. You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry?
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. Now, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I mean, there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
There is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Well, I have no idea how the hell to use this, so...
Are you shitting me?
What is it?
There's
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario...
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Dude, if I get killed...
collapsed climbing out of here, and now it looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
All right.
This receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Don't do that.
I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but you gotta live a little. You gotta allow, Hank.
No, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough. I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine, but there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
Is not me.
Oh my God, go.
I'm going. I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it. Talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Alright, well, this is getting interesting.
Sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Actually make that call, right? To the other lookout. It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Jesus, this is a big cave. Freezing in here. Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Vila, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. A bunch of rocks stacked up, he made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer. Huh, Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. He left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned. You or anyone about Brian in regards to him being out here, you know, being against the rules. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering. Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Damn it.
Those girls really did a number on you, huh?
No, I'm glad they're not dead, but it also means that they weren't a part of what's going on.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. You just have to keep searching.
Yeah. Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin. You fell. Your stuff gave out. Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever is out there did it. They killed him.
Can we just put this stupid shit aside for a minute? That boy is dead. He was just a sweet kid. They didn't kill him, okay? Why kill a boy?
I don't know. What do we do now, Dee? I mean, are you okay?
No, I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Alrighty guys, well thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and leave a like, as well as comment down below any other games you think we should play. Peace out guys.